ano? Sabi ito kanina, murag naglilo pa. Pero like, nagwana na, scattered na. Good morning na de sa inyo. Good morning na sa Pilipinas. Getting different now.
I don't think so. Yeah, but one always comes back to big picture, and I think it's important. We talked about it as we, as a society, if we don't cry out to God, that God will stay his hand until we do. But it's a process that waits upon the people collectively to turn back to God. And of course, we the patriots have already done this, but again, I emphasize that we're the expectation, you know, is that collectively as a society we come together and face down evil, face down the reality that more slaves exist now as a few years ago than any other time combined in all throughout history, and that this is a fact that's completely unknown to the general public. But in terms of where we are right now, you know, using this domino analogy, talking about Olympus.
Collectively, not
nakapotlo nantot sa overpass.